ladies and gentlemen, so there's this tweet circling around. It says, my wife is in her fourth month of pregnancy, and her friend sent her an article saying that most men don't find their pregnant wives attractive. And he's saying, how do I tell my wife that I could be unattracted to you, but I still love you? Let me help you out, sir. You don't say that. You do not say that. You do not let those words come out of your mouth. You understand what I'm saying? Unless you have a strong desire to be wearing hot grits. You understand? You do not, under no circumstances, tell your pregnant wife that you aren't attracted to her. You understand? Let's remember who got her pregnant. Don't do that. Don't do that. What you do is excommunicate that so-called friend. What kind of damn friend would send a they pregnant friend an article to say, oh, well, most men aren't attracted to that? You ain't nothing to tell nobody. There ain't nothing to tell nobody. Would you, if you a real friend, even if she looked toe the hell up, like a woman pregnant, she gonna feel like her body's going through all kinds of stuff. She feel like she's unattractive. A lot of times, a woman gonna be beautiful as hell pregnant, and she still gonna feel like she's unattractive. You understand? On the average. You know what I mean? You got to constantly tell your woman how beautiful she is, how nice she look, how her skin is going, and all that other stuff. You don't tell your pregnant wife, well, I'm not attracted to you, baby, but I still love you. Unless you just don't like your teeth. Now, if you don't like your teeth, if you don't like how they sitting inside your mouth, if you want to go get some new teeth, then go tell your pregnant wife that she's unattractive. Yeah, go on and do that.